It looks pretty bad.
You know what? I don't know that it's really any different, to be honest.
I mean, besides the surging waterfall.
Let's get over here.
Let's get closer to the danger. I'm Nicole!
Alright, I get it. Come on over here.
And this is Logan. He does hello. Oh geez, don't fall and die. That's my advice.
Wait.
What?
Don't fall and die. Don't hit your head. Don't slip. Don't fall and die.
I mean, I went to extremes really fast. Oh my god, it is really dark. Logan, like, you can't even see. Do you see a monster?
That is really cool, though. Look at that. I'm excited.
I'm really scared again. Okay, you go first, and then I'll follow you.
You get that odd feeling of...
Not until now. I'm so scared, suddenly.
But it also, there's also the pleasure.
Yeah.
But it's also safe.
That's where I want to be.
Alright, what do you want to do? You want to go? We don't have to.
I'll try.
You see that?
That's not a snake.
It's not a snake.
Okay.
But it might be a skin.
That's not good. It looks kind of plasticky.
Yeah, it does.
I think we're safe.
I like to put all my weight on it and go like, JK!
Oh no! You got this. What is in that hole?
Nothing.
Oh.
What I'm getting gripped on.
Oh my god, you can see like the railroad from above.
That's awesome, right?
That's terrifying.
I don't know if I'm the YOLO kind.
I don't think you are, to be honest.
What if there's hyenas? Or Slenderman?
Definitely can't be hyenas.
I know. I'm just making shit up.
That's a Slenderman. I was totally gonna do a video thing based on Slenderman. Do you see that with the flashlight or with your camera? Cause does it pick up like the dust in the air?
It does. That's actually really cool.
Yeah.
That's gonna be a cool intro.
Dun-dun-dun-dun. Right.
Okay, I guess we just have to go.
One of us will get out.
You can get out, you're skinny. I'm just super paranoid, sorry. I don't want to freak you out. Oh god, I do not want to go into that tunnel. That one? It opens. I think I'll go to the end of this, but then I'm gonna be freaked out.
What?
I can probably go to the end of this tunnel, but then I'm gonna be freaked out.
Like, this is it?
No, I can go to the end of this one. And then I'll be scared and ready to pee my pants.
You ready?
Yep. We can take your shoes off and somehow attach them to the outside of your car, so that way when you drive, it will dry off.
It's not that hard.
It's what? I think that's a solid plan. Oh yeah, that's a good part.
I guess we should
you know, yeah, keep going. That's frightening. Oh god, your light scared me. You showed it and like hit me in the face and I was like, oh, I'm gonna die.
That's Logan. Whoa. She's
dead. Oh, wait. Oh, it does look dead. That's not a good sign.